Hello, my name is Dr. Klaus Ernst Stavro Schwab. I am the leader of the World Economic Forum. Now, sadly, many people have the wrong impression of me, as they do not trust me and spread many evil conspiracy theories about me. So I decided I have to make this video to address this issue. As you can see, I am just your average guy, and there is nothing remotely suspicious or untrustworthy about me. I only wish to make the world a better place for me. I mean, for everybody. Yes, it's true that thus entail your not having any money or possessions, but there is nothing sinister about this, because even though you do not own anything, anything you need will be provided by the government, meaning the governments of the world whose leaders are part of my World Economic Forum. So that is why you feel own nothing, but you feel be happy about it, and you feel like it. You feel be so much happier, because as everyone knows, money corrupts and is purely evil. And since no one owns more of it than me, you can trust me, because it means I know what I am talking about. But if for some strange reason you still do not trust me and my most comforting voice, and maybe you think I am merely a puppet and someone else is controlling the strings, I can assure you I control all the strings. But if you still have concerns about giving all power and possessions to my most philanthropic organization, which only works for the benefit of the planet, then you can feel free to ask me any questions you might still have, and I will answer them for you in an upcoming video. So whatever questions you have, just write it down, and as I said, I will answer it for you. So you see, there is nothing to worry about.